Sidewinder. Timber. Swamp. Grassland. Stack. Shedding. Button. Section. Vibrate. Buzz. Enemy. Target. Venom. Mammal. Mice. Squirrel. Lizard. Owl. Organ. Sink. Pump. Swallow. Diamondback. Tail. Coyote.
Penalty. Penalize.
Painful.
Punish. Punishment.
Depend. Dependent. Dependence.
Suspend. Suspension. Suspense.
Compensate. Compensation.
Pension.
Ponder.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
You can't achieve anything if you don't try. For years, Tanya dreamed of participating in the ice skating competitions in the Olympics. When tryouts for the team were announced, Tanya doubted that she could qualify, but she thought, nothing ventured, nothing gained. After all, she knew that if she didn't at least try to make the team, she would never realize her ambition. It's a good thing she didn't let fear or uncertainty keep her from trying out. She did brilliantly and made the team, then won a silver medal for her country.
The pen is mightier than the sword.
The written word is more powerful than physical force. It's true. The pen is mightier than the sword. I just got a letter from the president of the corporation that made my car. I've been having trouble with the alignment and the steering column almost from the day I bought it.
Did you take it back to the dealer?
I sure did. But he kept claiming that everything seemed okay. I got so angry that I almost came to blows with the guy. But I decided against force, and instead I wrote a letter to the president of the company. As you can see, he wrote back. And not only did he apologize for the way I was treated, he offered to let me trade in the car for a brand new one at no additional cost.
Congratulations! You've proved that the written word is more powerful than physical force.